This is Jasmine, and she has a pretty special story. She's gone from being homeless to being a Toronto police officer.
She's about a 14, 15-month-old Dutch Shepherd mix. She was turned into the OSPCA for adoption. Because of her drives and her excessive energy, they have problems placing her. We took her for two-week trial period where we take her into the subways, into the malls, making sure that things don't scare her. She doesn't worry about any of that at all.
It's the first time that an OSPCA dog has been adopted out to police service.
We saw potential for something in her, and especially that drive and that intelligence that she was showing us. When Sergeant Folds came and assessed her, he said the same thing. He was seeing something special. It's amazing. It's exciting and it's really humbling at the same time. We've got so much expectation for Jasmine. She's been showing so much potential, and we're really, really hopeful that she has a great time completing her assessment and her training.
That training will take about 2 months, and she's training for a very important role.
What's going to be her special job?
Explosive detection.
And how will she train for that?
We actually use live explosives, and we tease them up with the explosive, and then we'll go and hide it. And when she finds it, we tell them to sit, and then we give them their reward, which for her is a ball.
Pretty special life for her, going from homeless to police officer here.
Yeah, she's going to have a great life. She will probably work until she's 11 or 12 years old, and get home every night, get into a family, and just have a lot of fun.
Is this a kind of pairing that you would look for in the future?
Absolutely. If we think that they may have that combination of that drive and that intelligence, see if we have other candidates for them.
Well, the hope is that Jasmine will be out on the roads working by the end of the summer. In Stouffville, Audra Brown, City News.